Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show to you how to get a virtual credit card on Wise app. So, in the Wise app, you'll find the virtual card option under the name Digital Card. So, in order to get that, you'll have to slide your cards to the right until you see the purple card appear. Then you'll have to simply click Get the Digital Card, and basically that's all you have to do. And you can start using it right away, so it's very, very simple. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.